Jerome Horton is challenging George Bush in federal court. Bush cut education but gave tax breaks to big corporations. United Teachers Los Angeles support Democrat Jerome Horton. Jerome Horton will be the equalizer on the Board of Equalization.